Daily Planet. I'm Natasha Stilwell, days away on assignment, but on the planet today. Building a house in 24 hours? It can be done if you've got a robotic construction worker like this one. Here's another story of how technology is about to change something we take for granted. Building a house. Construction is a labor-intensive and time-consuming process. But not for too much longer if one scientist can perfect a whole new way of building a house using a single robot. Construction. It's a messy, costly, time-consuming affair, and it's completely necessary.
I guess a lot of this has to be done, but it is so noisy.
It can take as long as 6 months to build an average-sized home. What if there were a way to build a home without all the noise and mess? A way to create a house at half the price. And we're not talking prefab or shoddy construction.
You're talking about a technology that will complete an average size home in less than 24 hours with all the electrical plumbing and everything embedded and even painted with wallpaper design using inkjet technology.
That's kind of pain-free.
That'd be something.
I think that's a great idea.
Amazingly enough, it's not just an idea. Barak Khoshnevis has already invented the technology. It's called contour crafting.
This is a small-scale contour crafting machine that can make parts made with ceramic.
This machine was originally built to help create molds for industrial parts.
It's occurred to me that the process has excellent potential in handling construction material.
So he built a bigger machine, one that could use concrete, one that could make walls. One of the challenges to building a home in a day is conventional concrete. It's made with lots of water and gravel and chemicals that prevent it from drying too quickly. Barak needs his concrete to set quickly.
If the concrete doesn't cure fast enough, it will not be able to sustain the weight of the higher levels of the structure.
After playing around with a lot of materials, he found a solution. A special mix without gravel that sets quickly. This machine squirts concrete through a nozzle, layer after layer.
So what you see here are full-scale sections of concrete walls built by the bigger machine, which is now at NASA. They are using that machine to explore the applicability for lunar construction.
With that success under his belt, Barak decided to take the next step. The idea is to design your house on a computer, which tells the contour crafting machine what form to make. The machine then builds the entire home for you, and not just the concrete walls.
For example, a layer of insulator could be deposited with an additional nozzle.
Support beams, plumbing, even electrical components can be installed while the walls are being formed.
Therefore, in the end, the entire utilities will be embedded.
There are many benefits to such a system. Building a 2,200 square foot home in less than a day could be enormously useful in emergency situations like hurricane-hit New Orleans, and it could reduce costs.
Typically, about 55% of the cost of construction is due to labor.
It would also reduce environmental waste.
The process is controlled by the computer, and the computer very accurately adds the material wherever it is needed. There is virtually no waste.
In conventional construction of an average home, there are 3 to 7 tons of waste, like the wooden forms used to hold the concrete, no longer necessary with Barak's machine. And since the machine is powered by electricity, there are no exhaust fumes. Which leaves only one concern: what happens to all the people employed in the construction business?
It does not eliminate necessarily the need for human involvement, but it just elevates the nature of the tasks that are involved, less of muscle work and more of creative power.
Barak plans to have a full-scale working model up and running soon. If it turns out to be as versatile as he says, it will undoubtedly revolutionize the construction industry.